What's up, YouTube fam? We're back. Today we're going to work. We're working on Big Meech. We're going to show you how to put, how to mount the 28s on it and make it work. So this is what we're going to do today. I'll let y'all see. All right. So.
What happened?
John, I told you to put the bat on Charlie. He went in front.
Oh, want help out there? Find up your hot rod. Look, there go Zy right there. That's the help right there. Hey, when you gonna get on YouTube?
Huh?
When you gonna start a channel?
I don't know. I'm a truck here. Right?
Tried it all.
With, without, on, off.
Yeah, tried everything. So you working smart, not hard, right?
There you go.
It
look like I'm gonna be picking this thing up at least 5-6 times. Can't cut enough out of
it. It's about the frame.
Yeah.
That's what I said. It's on it. That's what I said. It's easier to use with that. And trail right here, it's a lot quicker than us.
Well, I got two wheels mounted on the back of it. What we're going to do now, we're going to try to find out where they're scrubbing it or where they're rubbing it. We got a adapter. We put an adapter on them to get them off the frame. So it still ain't lined up under the car. So what we're going to do, we're going to find out where it is in here that we need to trim to make it fit so far. So now we're going to let it down on them to see how close we are. Then we're going to mark it and find out what we got to cut off. You know where they got that boat at?
Yeah.
I think so. Thank you.
Seat down.
Got them on, got the eights on all the way around. And we got some clear. We need to see the clear.
Then we take the trim, put the trim back on, cover it up.
And you be riding on some eights. All about that skate part, but you be riding on.